setting up for rescue team ambush.
Outrider kill.
Dude was standing in my spot.
I have a lot of heat. Oh my god. Do I need to nuke like this place? Like seriously? Thank you. Oh wow. I wonder who just triggered that because everything just blew up. So thank you whoever took that very explosive thing. I'll be leaving now. Oh, missed. There goes statue down. Speaker. Geese from a move, mate. Just flying around. Nothing bad. I'm just totally a police officer flying around, shooting down your town. Mwahahahaha. Oh, you want to fight? You want to fight? Well, you're going down.
Yo.
So am I going down? Yep. Whoa! Oh my god, my helicopter blew up. I just went flying across. Man.
Dude. I made it so I can kill these people with one like hit. This thing is so OP.
Wasted. Yeah, it's a one-shotting gun, dude. It's really good. Wasted. Ken, you don't have to give me any details. I know how good the gun is.
Ah!
Do not let me escape. I'm a rebel.
Oh, this is too easy.
That, yeah. Dude, you wanna know something funny? A police officer, I'm just parachuting down trying to kill this billboard real quick. And this cop, he comes after me in a helicopter and he crashes right into a telephone pole and dies. How derpy is that, Kane?
Yo, I hit a cross map.
Nah. Yeah, no, you didn't. I know how much you do. That doesn't mean you can be like that. I know how much you want to, but it's not gonna happen.
How did you know I was lying? Just saying. What? No, it's good.
Because no one ever hits a cross map. That's how I know you're lying.
Because I watch people do it on YouTube.
Well, guess what? I'm basically a lie detector, dude. I'm basically a lie detector.
Wait, if you're a lie detector, how do you know I even got the shadow cross?
Because you don't lie about your weapons.
How do you know? Have you ever seen all my weapons?
I've seen pretty much all of them, basically.
Yeah, you're right. I have every single melee, except for the ballistic knife, which I really want. He's done. Yo, if that hits, I'm gonna, like, scream.
Need to call on a sniper to scope out this area. Two-handed. Isn't he really high?
Outrider neutral.
Isn't the police officer like really, really drunk?
Diggity dang. And my phone is go bye-bye. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo! You hacker!
What?
This guy's a hacker! Because I shot the thing and it says my thing now, like I shoot out of your thing, is stuck in it, but he didn't die!
I think you need like a certain attachment to one shot with the DNX. But sometimes it just glitches, you know, whatever.
Oh, there he is. Oh my god. Ah! He 360 no scoped me.
I mean, whatever's whatever, Kane. Honestly.
Dude, he's 360 no scoping me.
Potato, potato. Tomato, potato.
Yo, this guy's a hacker, 100% a hacker.
Okay, well, you've been hacked, so you should be happy.
Yo, okay, dude, I'm gonna go to game chat, okay? I'm gonna go
you
to
check
game
your Fortnite.
Chat.
You check your Fortnite.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to game chicken, dude.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to game chat, okay? I'll join right.
Human KIA.
Nomad KIA. Hostile down.
Nomad KIA. Yeah.
He got me banned offline.
I grappled him up there. Funny, right?
I asked
is
him,
it funny, Kane?
It's really funny. Asked him if he can give me like COD points. Then he like kicked me out of the party.
Who?
The dude. He just kicked me. And then he like banned me offline. So right now I'm playing a custom game because how mad I am.
How did he ban you offline?
I don't know. That's my question. It says alert. Please reconnect.
Oh, yo.